I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, today.
Today is pretty bright and clear, right?
Yeah, you are right.
So, what will we serve to audience now, Desi?
Now we are going to deliver news about the damage to the roads in the North Barito. Good morning, audience. Today, I will tell you about the damage to the road in the North Barito, especially at the Permata Hijau Street. Now, my colleague Danang Nugroho will deliver the news live from SK.
Good afternoon, audience. Now, I am at the location where the step of the access route to the houses very, very alarming. We can see the lack of the attention of the government to address the problem of road damage, so residents is difficult to move. What if it rains? Reports that can be delivered. I, Danang Nugroho, along with a friend who served, Muhammad Dharma Wijaya and Ricky Perdana, report. Back to the studio.
Okay, thank you Danang for your information about the breaking news. Now my partner Fatimah Kairunisa will serve you about the next news.
Okay, thank you Desi. Alright, the next news is about the murder that occurred on General Katamso Street. The news completely is going to be in until we have been by our college. Dharma Wijaya, who already were at the scene. To Dharma Wijaya, we did like a word.
Audience, now I'm at the location where the murder is still not know the motive of the killing. Local resident, immediately move it home to keep your family safe, because in fear the incident will be repeated. According to resident, in the actor said the stress to the economy problem. I'm Muhammad Nurwijaya, along with colleagues who survived, Danang Nugroho and Ricky Perdana, back to the studio.
Okay. So, the news audience with Weekend Fest. Please enjoy your sunny afternoon and still watch the latest news from us at Hologram News.
Every Monday at 11 to 30 a.m. And
good afternoon.